GTA 6 is finally here!
I mean, the trailer's out, not the game.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't.
So Rockstar announced this trailer a few days back. Late to the trend like usual. Like always. Well, it's been quite some time. Right? I don't know how long it's been, but I am back. May contain content and pro. What? Ooh.
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
What the fuck? Why did that look so real? What the fuck? Look at her fucking face, dude. Damn.
Guess.
Ooh. This is, Miami, right? Rockstar Games presents. Let's go. Finally. Let me see that again. I want to see more ass. I want to see more boobs. Yeah. Yeah. Ooh. Ooh. Look at that man taking a picture of that girl's ass there. No weird at all. It's real as shit, dude. What the fuck? Look at that girl's face. I mean, look at her boobs. Nice. Pretty sweet. Yeah. Did her ass just jiggle? Did I just see her ass jiggle? I definitely did see her ass jiggle. This game has ass physics. It definitely has ass physics. I am going to play this game only because of that. Who says no to ass physics? Dude, tell me that it don't look real. Okay, it doesn't look that real, but you know what I mean, right? Is she the main character in this? Because I definitely would like to be this main character. Look at that lady at the back, dude. She's just chilling, having the time of her life staring at this chick's butt. Wow. Vice City. More ass physics. Let's see that again. For educational purposes only, right? We like to see more ass physics. There looked like there was no boob physics though. Damn. Drifting, let's go. Crocodile, let's go. Naked man, let's go. That is so fucking cool, dude. Is that like social media connected to GTA? I don't know. You can probably do TikToks on GTA. Yeah, looks like it. And I think all of these are inspired from real events, right? Although the crocodile thing, naked man watering the plants, even this, I think so. I don't know if I'm lying out of my ass, but
we're gonna get through this.
She definitely is the main character. Let's fucking go. I can play as her too. Ooh, badass, dude. Bad fucking ass.
Trust.
And I can have Trust. Sex. Let's go. Let's go. Ooh, GTA 6. Grand Theft Auto 6. Coming in 2025. Well, that was an amazing trailer. I'll tell you why it was an amazing trailer. If we could just go back a few frames, that's exactly why this is an amazing trailer. That's exactly why this is the best trailer out there. This is the best trailer out there, dude. It's just that one circle that's holding all the threads together. I cannot wait for this game to come out. It's going to come out in another year. I really want to play this game before I lose these muscles. Ooh, look at my bicep. I think I can be in GTA. They can make me one of the characters, right? Damn, look at that. I think all of you would have checked this trailer out by now. It has 146 million views. The entire fucking world has seen it before I did. So I think this would be the perfect time to end today's video. And on that note, thank you so much for watching, guys. Oh my god, it feels so good. This has been yours truly, Redelic. And I will catch you guys later, future beef. Insert that booty slap, motherfucker. Ooh.
Ooh, the ta-la-la. Ooh, the ding-ding-dong. Ooh. Bye.